netted, but Kanitz couldn't find it. Back the other way. Kozak, Kuhlman, great save by Yaroslav Halak. Nikolai Kuhlman. Canuck dives the shot, and that's stopped by Halak. And the first whistle comes 4 minutes and 11 seconds in. Everybody's been in the game, and there's great action.
Shot by Green, save. Another shot, save.
We'll be right back. it's tough. I mean, you know, you battle hard, and I think for most guys, we realize that, you know, it's not easy to get to this point. So, no, I think it's definitely disappointing, but we all realize how hard it is, and, you know, game seven, I think, can happen, and unfortunately, we weren't our best. I don't know many teams that, you know, go out there with the intention to get outscored, you know, chance 2-1 every game and try to hang around. I mean, I've never heard of that, but they find ways, and you got to give them credit for that. You know, they found ways, they capitalized on their chances, but yeah, like you said, they're finding ways right now. They get out, they stay close, and, you know, their goalie made some big saves even tonight when they had, you know, 4-goal deficit like that. I think their goalie, you know, held a minute there in the third, but we'll see as it goes on.
Et la première étoile, the first star, Yaroslav Halak.